Did you know? The word tangent comes from the Latin word tangere, which means to touch, and was introduced by the Danish mathematician Thomas Finecke in 1583.